Hi, my name is Mahrokh Ghoddousi and I'm an electrical engineer at EPFL Lausanne. I work on developing and implementing new machine learning algorithms for controlling the operation of the electricity grid. These new algorithms take totally autonomous decisions and adapt the energy system to the changing needs of people, industries, and the environment. My research is a step towards greener and more efficient energy networks. I use mathematical tools and data analysis to study the electricity grid, that is a distributed and complicated system. It is incredible how we can tie the conceptual scope of math and the substantial everyday problems.